Let us come to the second topic for this session. In this topic, we'll be covering is what is financial management. Now, we are clear what is finance all about and what we are expected to study from this module. Let us see what is financial management now. Financial management is just about one word, funds. You remember studying accounting in the previous semesters? This accounting was just about one word, transaction. And you revolved around the transactions, so how the transactions are to be recorded, classified, analyzed, interpreted, and you go deep into it, dig deep into the word transaction, right? Now, when you talk about the word funds, you're going to go deep into this word funds now. We're going to see now how the funds are actually acquired by an organization, how the funds are invested, how they are distributed to the owners, and how the funds are actually required for the day-to-day operations as well. So we go deep into this one word funds. For example, okay, I want to start a business. Okay, for example, let us go to Reliance. Reliance wants to start an airlines of their own. They see the sector profitable. Now we have only few competitors. New companies are coming up like Vistara, and small companies also came up, which is catering to small sectors just now. Right? Now, if Reliance says, okay, we start an airlines of their own, what do they want? They want funds. So they want to say, what are the sources I can get money? Okay, we want funds to start an airline. And starting an airline is not a small job, right? We need funds in huge, huge amount, right? I'm going to involve funds in huge amount. What do I require? I need to see who will give me funds now. Okay, fine. We don't have so much funds in millions of dollars to invest at one point of time. Who is ready to give funds in the market? So what do they see? How can they get funds to start an airline? Okay, they got the funds. Now they think that, okay, let us invest the money. Okay, we are very clear. We want to invest. Now, where should we invest the money for an airline? Should we focus on domestic? Should we focus on international sectors? Depending what approvals you get from government is secondary. But what markets you want to cater to, right? So this is what investing your funds. So by you invest your funds in such a way that it is profitable and you're ready to give the money back to the investors at the end. Similarly, when your business is started running, your business will get some form of returns. The returns has to be given back to the owner. So what do we talk about over here? It's distribution of funds. The funds which you got in the first step have to be given back to the owner. So we talk about distribution of funds. And last we have is liquidity of funds. How do we get the funds for the day-to-day working of a company? Fine, we need funds. The funds are invested. The invested funds fetch you some return. Now this return is given back to the investors. But apart from this, what else we need to see in the word funds? We need funds for a day-to-day operations as well. For example, you saw SpiceJet. You remember in 2014, nearby November, December, SpiceJet had a major financial crunch, right? Why SpiceJet has a major financial crunch in their business was only because SpiceJet had this financial crunch was they could not meet their day-to-day obligations. But it was nothing new. If you remember that year when the annual report came, SpiceJet very clearly highlighted some problem with their day-to-day working in their current assets and current liabilities. In July, if you remember, July, August, when they started with the season sale, right? One-way ticket for 1500 with tax, 1000 rupees with tax, 999 and all. SpiceJet wanted badly funds. They were not able to give salary to the employees and they were very clear. See, airline is such a sector in which when you sell, you get in sell in cash. You never sell on credit. But when they know, when people buy tickets and one time, ready cash will come into the business, right? And SpiceJet needed to meet those obligations. That's why what happened. They wanted funds for the day-to-day working in short. And that's why companies saw, what are the various ways I can acquire? And where did they want to invest funds for a day-to-day working? Liquidity of funds is very, very important. At the end, okay, SpiceJet got said that's a different case study altogether. But SpiceJet, what happened? Remember, there was a one point of time passengers were stranded on the airports. The airlines didn't run for 3-4 hours. Why? Because SpiceJet didn't have funds to fuel an aircraft as well. Now, a very big problem. They don't have, see, the business is all about running aircraft. Don't have money to run an aircraft as well. So where does the problem lies? In liquidity. Liquidity in a sense is day-to-day working of a company. That's why when you see the terminology funds, we see from different viewpoints. Acquiring funds, investing funds, distribution and liquidity of funds. And this is what financial management all about. We just revolve around this one word funds and we go deep into this one word funds. Today, whatever you see around you, it's either acquiring, investing, distribution or liquidity of funds. Now, see, financial management as a subject, you can see from two viewpoints. Either you can see it from an investor point of view, or you can see from a company point of view. Company wants funds, company wants to invest, company wants to distribute the returns, company wants to manage for day-to-day working. Or you can see from the investor point of view, investor is giving you money. Right? He is giving you money, and from his point of view, how do you manage funds? In this semester, for this unit, see only from organization point of view. We'll be taking you the full module only from an organization or a company point of view. See only from company perspective. Company want funds, company want to invest, company want to distribute, and they want to require funds for the day-to-day working, in short. Maybe another semester we'll take you from the investor point of view. Just start up being finance student, see only from a company point of view how funds are to be seen. So different people came with different definitions of financial management. One definition of financial management is the operational activity of business that is responsible for obtaining and effective utilizing the funds necessary for effective, efficient operations. Similarly, there's one more definition deals with procurement of funds and the effective utilization. So whatever definition you come about, it's all about just one word, funds. You go deep into this one word for, see from an organization point of view, how does an organization acquire, they invest, they distribute, and how do they get funds for the day-to-day working, in short. And this is what financial management is all about.